The 1968 Republican Convention, Miami.
16 years ago, I stood before this convention to accept your nomination as the running mate of one of the greatest Americans of our time or of any time, Dwight D. Eisenhower. Years ago, I had the highest honor of accepting your nomination for President of the United States. Tonight, I again proudly accept that nomination for President of the United States. But I have news for you. This time, there's a difference. This time, we're going to win. We're going to win for a number of reasons. First, a personal one. General Eisenhower, as you know, lies critically ill in the Walter Reed Hospital tonight. I have talked, however, with Mrs. Eisenhower on the telephone. She tells me that his heart is with us. And she says that there is nothing that he lives more for, and there is nothing that would lift him more than for us to win in November. And I say, let's win this one for Ike.